Hello, Prep 2. Today we will continue the lesson of reflection of light and we'll talk about the laws of light reflection. But to know the laws of light reflection, we should know some basic concepts that are used in these laws. When we look at the figure in front of us, we can see that when a light ray falls from source of light on a reflecting and fall on reflecting surface, it will intersect the reflecting surface on a point called point of incidence, and it's represented in the figure by number 6. This light ray is called incident light ray. So what is the incident light ray? It is a light beam which is represented by straight line and intersects with the reflecting surface at the point of incidence. When this incident light ray falls on a reflecting surface, it will reflect. When it reflects, it's called reflected light ray. So what is the reflected light ray? It's the light beam which is represented by straight line and it reflects from the reflecting surface at the point of incidence. We notice in the figure a dashed line. This dashed line is perpendicular to the reflecting surface, and it is called normal. This normal is an imaginary line, and the angle between the normal and the incident light ray is called the angle of incidence, and represented by number 4 and denoted by the letter I. And the angle between the normal and the reflected light ray is called the angle of reflection, and it's represented by number 5 and denoted by the letter R. So, when light reflects on a surface, its reflection is ruled by two important laws. The first law and the second law. The first law tell us that the angle of incidence equals the angle of reflection, as we see in the figure 1. So if we know that the angle of incidence equals 50 degrees, what is the angle of reflection? The angle of reflection, of course, equals 50 degrees also, because as a first law, the angle of incidence equals the angle of reflection, so the two angles are equal. The second law tell us that the incident light ray, reflected light ray, the normal at the point of incidence, all of them are in one plane, and this plane is perpendicular to the reflecting surface. Thank you for listening and have a nice day. Thank you.